Drama and tension prevailed in front of a full crowd on the center court of the 4th World University Beach Volleyball Championship. In the men's final, Spain and Ukraine faced each other. The Spaniards, Aritia Molina and Diamo Fernandez Echeverria, who had eliminated the German team Dollinger and Ludica from the tournament in the semifinals, excelled during the entire championship with steadfast receiving and smart attack play. Only once did they get stuck in the main round against the Ukrainian team Kutsmith and Kliomar. In the final, the two teams met again with the Spaniards having the chance to take revenge. "We wanted to show them we could strike again," said Aritia Molina shortly after the match. However, the Ukraine team had been unbeaten and was favored to play in the finals since they had won the European University Championship earlier this year. In the first set, the Ukrainians showed impressive play with enormous leap strength. They went for point after point and dominated 21-12. In the second set, the Spaniards awoke and countered with sophisticated attacks. Aritia Molina and Diamo Fernandez Echeverria pulled ahead with 16 points over Ukraine's 11. Finally, they finished the second set with 21 points over Ukraine's 16. The third set would bring the final deciding factor. Neither team could take the lead, as they were equal 10-10, until Kutsmith from Ukraine powered through with an incredible block. But again, the Spaniards fought back themselves, and it was a 12-12 tie. Mexican waves and rhythmic applauding supported the athletes on the sunny center court. In the final stages of the match, the fans were given an exciting rally. Tension rose as the set offered 5 match balls for the Ukrainians and 4 for the Spaniards. In the end, Spain finished with 23 points and Ukraine with 21, and thus the gold medal was awarded to Aritia Molina and Diamo Fernandez Echeverria of Spain. "We are overjoyed and cannot seize that we won the first gold medal for Spain," said Aritia Molina with a big grin on his face. A winner already existed before the women's final, the Bratuina family. The two twin sisters, Natalia and Polina from Estonia, were very successful with their current partners. Particularly, Natalia Bratuina and Mary-Lise Grauman impressed spectators with their stunning performance. They did not lose a match during the entire event and only lost 2 sets, one which was during the final. Her sister Polina and partner Kadri Puri had already beaten the German team Flemick and Hudemann and showed an impressive string of victories. In the quarterfinal, Polina played for the first time against her younger sibling by 70 minutes, Natalia. In 30 minutes and a clear 2-0 win of sets, the younger sibling beat the older one. "Our whole family is crazy about volleyball. My sister and I played together for a very long time," said Natalia joyfully. In the final, her sister Polina did not feel like smiling. Even though they won the first set 21-13 points, they lost the direction of the game. Serving mistakes and a defective defense led Natalia and Mary-Lise to win 21-18 in the second set. The spectators, filling every place on the center court, saw a dominating team, Bratuina and Grauman, in the last set. "Although I am the older one and who should have more experience in volleyball, I'm losing more often against my sister lately," commented Polina after the 15-8 defeat in the third set. Hence, Polina Bratuina and Puri assured the silver medal, while Natalia Bratuina and Mary-Lise Grauman won gold at the 2008 World University Beach Volleyball Championship.